What's going on, YouTube? Today I'm going to be showcasing the TR76, guys. And I found the best attachments to make this gun good from range to the lack of recoil and the fire rate. It's a completely well-rounded gun on quads Vondel. And even with the broken shotgun meta that's currently out, days you're gonna find you're really, really gonna enjoy this class. And if you like the content, make sure you drop a thumbs up, subscribe if you're not, and I'm out.
Give me 1 second.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Reload the damn gun. I don't give a damn, bro. For all the pain and suffering I've been going through lately. Oh, they're gonna feel my wrath.
Hunt them down.
Oh. that's probably why I'm playing so good.
Enemy.
Do you like see? Can you just like totally tell the difference in the way my bullets register and like?
Target down. Marking your
here, Dad. You think I can drop a 40?
Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting. Enemy destroyed. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest of them.
Can we lock in here, Dan?
Enemy UAV active.
Be advised, part of your team is outside the safe zone.
One requesting recon at this time.
UAV is on station. Recon on lock.
Hard time dropping into the area. Watch this.
I knew it.
Enemy soldier incoming. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest of them. Gas moving. Target down. Marking the rest of them. Good kill. Marking.
Enemy UAV active.
Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch the sky. Soldier incoming.
hostile UAV in the area.
Okay.